Hello, this is Katie from Rhythm Stick Drumming Bucket Club. I'm ready to do this recording for you from today's class, live at today's class, in fact. So we are doing... I got my first real six string. So Summer of 69 by Brian Adams, but requested by the Bridgewood Trust. So I'm going to do this with a screen share. I have written down these. We're going to rip through them really quickly. And this is a community style of notation where I can explain to people where the notes fall. As long as you can count to 16, you should be able to suss this out. If you don't like using this as a big to look at things visually, you can just do the class orally and just listen to it and see where things come in. I personally find this a bit helpful because I like using my eyes as well. So the time here is just a memory jogger for me. It's connected to the YouTube video and it tells me when these things happen. So the first thing is we're going to do 8 flams. Flam, 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 flam. And the flams are going to get louder as we go on. So it's a crescendo. So we're going 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We don't know what a flam is. It's where we play both of them almost at the same time, but slightly apart. If the flams are too fast, you could do it with just single sticking. Right, left, right, left. So we're going to whip through this. The next fill is a 3 and a 5. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's try it slowly and then fast. Go. 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 Okay, now faster. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go. 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 Okay. The next fill, I've given it some words to help me remember how it goes. It goes, summer is gone now. Now I'm doing a breathe in because there's nothing on the one here. So it's a gap. Summer is gone now. R is for the rim of your instrument. Excuse me. So after 4, it'll go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can either bring your 2 sticks into the middle, or you could keep 1 stick on the edge and 1 in the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. The 3 flams goes 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now there's a bridge fill. Let me skip to the right section in the video. What are we, 1:58? It didn't look very good written down, so we're just going to learn it orally. Let's play it for you. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4. And there's another one. And there's 2 and 1. Then we've got the Brian Adams fill. Here we go. Okay, so the bit before that's quite simple, but let's go over the Brian Adams fill. So I've called it Brian Adams Summer of 69. Just to help us remember it, we're just simplifying it a bit. So it goes a bit slower. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go. Bit faster. Okay. Can't talk and drum at the same time, obviously. So after that, we're down to 2:21 and it's just 5. So hopefully I will count it in time. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now 3s and 5s underneath is our one we did in the beginning. 1, 2, 3, da da da. Okay, we're a bit short on time, so... Come on, Brian. Wrong mouse. Too many mice. Okay, I'll show you the pattern we're going to do in the middle, and then you just copy me for that one.
Was
One, two, three. Here it goes. Boom. Yeah. Okay, here's our main pattern, here we go. One, two, three, and four. And stop. Go. Then we've got eight clams. One, two, three, four. Go. Okay, we're on it now. We've got a 3 and 5 coming up. One, two, three, go. One, two, three. Then our summer is gone now. Two, three, four. And three clams. One, two. Boom. Big bridge fill. Okay, Brian Adams fill. 3, 4. Then I'll count to 2 and we'll do 5. 1, 2. Then our 3 and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Ooh, let's stop my share screen. Oh, well done, everybody. We have simplified the fills in that. As you would hear at the end, we weren't playing exactly the same as the drummer. We've just condensed it down to make it easy to learn in our hour-long Zoom class on Monday mornings. Thank you ever so much.